वेलकम टू एन टू एकेडमी। दिस टाइम ग्रामर सॉल्यूशन सीरीज पार्ट 5। एचएससीबी और एनईबी एग्जामिनेशन। बिफोर इट वाज एचएससीबी, नाउ इट हैज बिकम एनईबी एग्जामिनेशन 2073 पार्शियल पार्शियल क्वेश्चन पेपर। ओके, एंड इट इज अबाउट क्लास 12 स्टूडेंट्स, प्रिपेयर्ड बाय एन टू एकेडमी, available in youtube.com/n2academy. This is first number question. Read the conversation below and write a similar conversation between A and B. Look at example. Fine for a parking offense is speeding. How it is done? A number says, have you ever been fined for parking offense? B says, no, I haven't, but I have been fined for speeding. Many structures. A, have you ever been, above three, object, remaining parts. B, no, I haven't, but I have been, above three, object, given in bracket. Similarly, next structure, have you ever had your, noun, above three, and B says, no, I haven't, but I have had my noun given in bracket plus above three. You first or second structure ma farak ke cha kasari patta lagaune? First structure ko lagi you will get the preposition in the second part. Dosro part ma preposition pauna saknuhuncha bhane dosro part ko lagi keval first ma verb dieko huncha ra slash pachi noun dieko huncha, that much, tetti matrai ho. Okay, steel wallet, umbrella, it is in bracket. Now, how to do it? Kasari garne? Have you ever had your wallet stolen? No, I haven't, but I have had my umbrella stolen. Similarly, B number, trap in a lift, bathroom. A, have you ever been trapped in a lift? Look at the preposition in. B, no, I haven't, but I have been trapped in a bathroom. Look at the word used in bracket. X-ray chest, hand. How to do it? A, have you ever had your chest x-rayed? Look at. Similarly, B number, no, I haven't, but I have had my hand x-rayed. Hand is object, noun, and x-rayed, this is the verb. Jaili pani yo dosro khalko ma पछिल्लो वाला नाउन अघिल्लो वाला भव र ब्राकेट वालालाई विशेष गरेर रिप्लेस गर्दिने, यहाँ रिप्लेस गर्दिने. ओके, डी नम्बर, थ्रो आउट अफ क्लास लाइब्रेरी. ए, ह्याव यु एभर बिन थ्रोन आउट अफ क्लास? बी सेज, नो आई ह्याभन्ट, बट आई ह्याव बिन थ्रोन आउट अफ library. E number, mistake for a singer, TV actor or actress. How to make? Have you ever been mistaken for a singer? B says, no, I haven't, but I have been mistaken for a TV actor or actress. It is as per you. Two number, use these phrases in sentences using look, as if, as in the example. Example is given here. Example, they are unhappy, they look as if they are unhappy. Look at the structure, subject looks, looker looks, as if, clause given in question. Now these are the questions. A number, he is a tramp. He looks as if he is a tramp. B number, he is going to fight. He looks, he subject, looks, he takes looks, as if. Nothing to do here. Kei pani garnu pardaina, as if he is going to fight. You clause lai, you write the same clause as in the example. Jasto ko tastai rakhdine. They are frustrated. They look as if they are frustrated. D number, he is seriously wounded. Answer is, he looks as if he is seriously wounded. Now E number, he is about to die. The answer is, he looks as if he is about to die. कहिलेकाहीँ यही क्वेश्चनलाई लुक लाइकको प्रयोग गरेर बनाउने भन्छ तर त्यसमा क्लज हुँदैन देयर विल बी नाउन सो हियर हियर इज गिवन क्लज द्याट्स वाइ जस्ट यु निड टु सर्च हियर सब्जेक्ट सब्जेक्ट इज इन द क्वेसन यु विल सी देयर देन आफ्टर लुकर लुक्स युज लुकर लुक्स एज पर द सब्जेक्ट देन आफ्टर एज इ प्लस क्लज दिस इज कम्पलसरी फर यु क्लज इज द क्वेसन क्लज इज द सेन्टेन्स given in question this much okay now describe this person's character very easy question a person who gives away a lot of money answer is generous similarly b number never buys a drink the answer is stingy similarly c number has high opinion of himself the answer is stingy okay d number doesn't boast the answer is modest and last number e number is doesn't like going to parties answer is shy 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 as we say in nepali lajjalu laaj manne this is in number get number 4 now it is number 4 number 4 rewrite the sentences below using may might must can't now a number perhaps the principal watches you the principal may might watch you similarly perhaps he is telling truth answer is he may might be telling truth c number I am seer you are imagining things the answer is you must be imagining things d number I am seer they work honestly they must work honestly E number, I am seer. C is not busy. Okay, answer is she can't be busy. Okay, please look at the previous videos to understand this exercise. For this exercise, previous videos have been made. Look at the link in the description section so that you will be able to see the previous videos and the structure clearly about this exercise. You exercise ko bare ma. अघिल्लो भिडियोजहरूमा हेर्नु होला त्यसमा विस्तृत रूपमा वर्णन गरिएको छ स्ट्रक्चर सहित कसरी कुन ठाउँमा मस्टको प्रयोग गर्ने कुन ठाउँमा मे माइटको प्रयोग गर्ने कुन ठाउँमा कान्डको प्रयोग गर्ने प्लिज अगाडिको भिडियो हेरिदिनु होला ओके नाउ नम्बर 5 दिस इज नम्बर 5 फर इच अफ द फलोइङ सिचुएसन मेक अ विस आई विस अर इफ ओन्ली युजिङ फर्स्ट वुड second could and third one is past tense wishes look at the structure I wish if only subject would plus verb one plus object similarly I wish if only subject could plus verb one plus object third structure I wish if only subject plus verb two plus object example it is raining the answer is I wish I could buy a raincoat look at would would plus verb 1 could plus verb 1 past tense verb 2 यति विश मा तीनटा स्ट्रक्चर यु रिमेम्बर दिस थ्री स्ट्रक्चर ओन्ली फर विशेस नथिङ एल्स अरु के पनि छैन यति तीनटा स्ट्रक्चर याद गर्दिनु होला हामीले तीनवटै क्वेशनहरु बनाउनु पर्ने छैन हामीले एग्जांपलमा एउटा मात्रै बनाइदिया छ आइदर यु क्यान मेक युजिङ would plus verb 1 could plus verb 1 अर verb 2 यु आर अलोन The answer is I wish I could watch TV. Similarly, second number, you are ill in bed. The answer is if only I were not ill. Third number, your car has broken down. The answer is if only someone would show me the way. Okay, fourth number, you are short of money. The answer is if only I could earn a lot of money. Number 5 you are preparing for your exam. The answer is if only I passed the exam. Change the following remarks using suppose to. Structure is subject is MR suppose to verb 1 object
They say the universe is expanding all the time. The answer looks like this. The universe is supposed to be expanding all the time. B number. People say Meena was born on board a ship. The answer is Meena is supposed to have been born on board a ship. Now, C number, I have heard that students are running different program at college. Answer is, students are supposed to be running different program at college. D number, they say that Mrs. Jackson lived for more than 2 years. Answer seems like this, Mrs. Jackson is supposed to have lived for more than 2 years. E number, apparently groundwater in Kathmandu is running short. Answer is, groundwater in Kathmandu is supposed to be running short. Thank you for watching this video. Please look at the links in the description section to see the previous series. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe my channel N2 Academy. Okay, thank you very much.